No way.
You're Cuban Mexican.
Yes, yeah.
Are you fluent in Spanish?
Sí.
Read it and write it.
Claro, yes.
Do you think in Spanish or in English?
When I'm with my family for a really long time, I start to think in Spanish. But when I'm like working, I think in English because it's
the
language.
Which accent do you feel like you lean towards more, the Mexican or the Cuban?
I feel like I'm pretty neutral, honestly. Like, hablo así, no tengo acento.
Okay, right, yeah.